Good morning, everyone. Now we are continuing with the same chapter, counting in tens. Each of these sequence goes up by ones or tens. You have to see the sequence and you have to see whether it is count on by ones or count on by tens. Fill in the missing number and you have to fill the missing numbers. Now see, the first one is count on by ones. That means you have to move either one step forward or you have to move one step backward. Now we have to move in the right direction. That means we will move one step forward. Now see, this is 48, this is 49. So what we will get here? We will get here 50. Okay. Next will be 51. Then 52 is there. Then here will be 53. 54 here will be 55. Understood this? Now see the question number 2. Count on by tens. That means either we have to move 10 steps forward or we have to move 10 steps backward. Now in this question we have to move towards the right. That means we will do 10 steps forward. So 24 plus 10, 34. 34 plus 10, 44. 44 plus 10, 54. 54 plus 10, 64. 64 plus 10, 74. 74 plus 10, 84. 84 plus 10, 94. Okay. Now see the next. Count on by ones. So it can be one step forward or one step backward. Now seeing the sequence, we see that we have to move in the right direction. So since we have to move in the right direction and the sequence is in increasing order, so we will do what? Addition. We will add one. So 34 plus 1 will be 35. 35 plus 1, 36. 36 plus 1 will be 37. 37 plus 1, 38. 38 plus 1, 39. 39 plus 1, 40. 40 plus 1, 41. Okay. Now see the fourth one. Count on by tens. We will see the sequence. It is in increasing order and we have to move in the right direction. So we will move 10 steps forward. Why 10 steps forward? Because it is count on by tens. So 16 plus 10, 26. 26 plus 10, it will be 36. 36 plus 10, 46. 46 plus 10, 56. 56 plus 10, 66. 66 plus 10, 67. Sorry, 76. 76 plus 10 will be 86. Okay, this number will not be there. Now see the next one. Count on by tens. Again, we have to either move 10 steps forward or 10 steps backward. Now the series is in increasing order. 38, 48. So it is in increasing order. That means if we will move towards right, we will do the addition. That we will plus 10. And when we will move towards the left, we will do minus 10. Okay. So this position means we have to move towards the left. So 38 minus 10, how much? 28. So we will write here 28. Now 28 plus 10, 38. 38 plus 10, 48. Now we have to move towards the right. So plus 10, it will be 58. 58 plus 10, 68. 68 plus 10 will be 78. 78 plus 10, 88. 88 plus 10, 98. Okay. Now see the sixth one. Count on by ones. That means the sequence is seeing in an increasing order and we have to move towards the right. So we will plus 1. So 88 plus 1, 89. 89 plus 1, 90. 90 plus 1, 91. 91 plus 1, 92. 92 plus 1, 93. 93 plus 1, 94. 94 plus 1, 95. So understood how to solve these questions? Count on by tens and count on by ones. Okay, thank you.